here in Canton, North Carolina today, and we're building trails today. I got a little digger with me, the Bobcat E10, cutting a single track trail. Let you see what that looks like.
Thank you.
really taking my time in this section. I don't know if you could tell, but this this side slope is really, really steep. And there's big trees here, so there's lots of big roots that I can't break. So I'm having to cut and fill. Normally I do a full bench cut, but in this case I'm having to cut material and move it over here and pack it in. And it's pretty sketchy. Here's the edge of the drop-off right there, and that's really steep. So I got to be really careful to keep my excavator steady.